Well, a local teacher under investigation now for having child porn has resigned. Homeland Security searched the home of Raul Salazar in August for evidence of child porn images on his computer. Salazar was a computer teacher over at South San High School. Authorities also took a computer from the school. Well, new details.